Is it going? Yeah, it's going. Hey, I'm getting instructions.
We're having fun.
And taking a good video.
There's not a whole lot of instructions.
And
to
thanks
this.
To
Bill.
Bill.
That would be me.
That's Bill.
That's okay. What Mom called me, so I'm going to stick with it.
Okay, stick with it. Okay. Okay. Here's it looks like he's ready.
Jesus as a young child and asked him to be my personal savior around age 10. My mother led our faith life and my Jewish father converted to Christianity, but priorities shifted as worldly concerns replaced our spiritual growth and my parents divorced. When my husband got cancer in 2004, I felt God's presence through my journaling, but after we overcame that ordeal, I again let the spirit fade. I tried reading the Bible on my own, but could not reconcile the Old Testament with the loving Jesus of my childhood, so I stopped trying. Later, my mother gave me a devotional, and after hesitating, I began to read. This time, Scripture clarified for me in profound ways, and I reconfirmed my faith in Jesus and committed to follow him. We attended a church service that renewed my desire to understand God's word, and I joined in fellowship with other believers. I discovered Shadow Mountain through my brother's Facebook posts and visited here for the first time last summer. And when I heard the preaching of Dr. Jeremiah, it felt like coming home again. Today I'm being baptized in obedience to Christ. He pursued me through life's trials, and I celebrate Jesus as my Lord and Savior. Ephesians 2:8 says, "For it is by grace you have been saved through faith, and this is not from yourselves, it is the gift of God."
When we were transferred to San Diego, I began to watch Christian TV in my third personal relationship with God and responded at the end of the program in terms of Christian, Christ, and God as my Savior. I listened to Turning Point and learned that Shalom Mountain was in the area. Living in Poway, I assumed it was too far for me to attend, but I came anyway, in Himalaya. I have seen God's hand of healing and connection in our family. And it fits perfectly with this second verse of Romans 8:28. All things work together for good to them that love God and are called according to His purpose. I can help a person that obey His command to be baptized today.
Thank you so much.
Today I'm going to speak to the Lord.